Giving reverence to the Holy Trinity.
Yes.
As the given over everything and to each of you, my sisters and brothers in Christ, bids applause and prayers. I have the awesome blessing this morning and the pleasant task of presenting to you two of my favorite people here at Asia Baptist. Young Lady of the Year and Woman of the Year. Proverbs 31:29 says, many daughters have done virtuously, but thou excellest them all. Our young lady of the church was born here at Asia. Her mother was born here at Asia. Her grandmother was born here at Asia. Her grandma was here at Asia when all of this occurred. Our young lady of the year has been a part of the Asia Baptist Church family all of her life. She was born May 8, 2000, so Rory and Joy Askin. She is the granddaughter of Sister Julia Bridges Nichols and the great-granddaughter of Sister Lorraine Bridges and the late Pastor Emeritus Zebedee Bridges Steele. She is the big sister of Rory Jr. and Jada, my assistant. She is a member of the Sunday School class number 12, where Brother Freddie Johnson is her teacher, and she serves as recording secretary. She's a member of the youth department, and she also serves as vice president of the youth department. She is a student at Marshall High School, where she is in the ninth grade. At school, she is a member of the Student Government Association, where she serves as vice president of the freshman class, a junior varsity cheerleader, and head directing assistant of the athletic department. Her favorite scripture is Psalm 23, and her favorite hymn is, His eye is on the sparrow, and God's eye is on her. I present to you our young lady of the year, Sister Ryan Kristen Atkins.
Yes.
And many times for Sunday school, because she serves as our Sunday school secretary, she's the secretary, the treasurer, and the superintendent. Sister Ryan Kristen would not choose for someone in here. She is a quiet, She is also the grandmother of 9 and the great-grandmother of 2. She was married to the late Glenn Gallup. She has had a long career with the New Orleans Police Department, where she received many awards and accolades throughout her career. But as a clerk in the evidence and company room, she was responsible for making sure things got where they were supposed to be. She is the daughter of the late Reverend Lee Royster and Sister Ruth Royster, and the sister of Gordon Royster and the late Larry Royster. She was born and lived here in New Orleans all of her life. One of her favorite features is Songs 100. She loves traveling, shopping. She and I go to the Dollar Store every day.
Please prayerfully receive Sister Dominique Marie Lane Burns.